bit masking. This is a very, very important topic in embedded C programming. Let's see the importance. When we assign value directly to any register, this may change the value of other bits, which might be used to control other hardware feature. To avoid such a scenario, the best practice is to use bit masking. This is why we must know bit masking while using bitwise operations in embedded C programming. Let's consider one example where RET_8B input output port register of size 8 bit. When I am saying this register is an input output register, that means it must be associated with some input output port pins. Since the size of this register is 8, the associated pin must be 8. Let's consider to those 8 microcontroller microprocessor pin we have connected 8 different LEDs. Logic 1 given to the LED means that particular LED is on. If logic 0 is given, that means that LED is off. Initially, let's assume that LED 7, 6, 5 are glowing and others are off. In that case, the content of RET_8B register will be 1110000, that is 0 cross E 0. Now suppose I want to glow LED 2. To glow LED 2, bit 2 should be 1. If I want to glow this LED, this bit should be 1. In that case, I will make sure that here is 1. Okay. Now suppose I write value to this register like this, 0 cross 0 B, where the LED is 1 and others are 0. And if I write such a value to this register, that will turn on the LED 2. But since other bit position value is 0, it will turn off all other LEDs. But I don't want that case to happen. I want my LED 5, 6, 7 to be glow. At the same time, I want to turn on LED 2. But if you write content like 0 cross 0, 4, only LED 2 will glow and others will go off. Then what is the solution? The solution is the masking. Since I want to make LED 2 1, this bit 2 position 1, hence what I will do is I will make this bit 1 and others are 0. Okay, now to do that I am using one shift operator here. Since we know that if you want to write 1 into binary, we would write it like this. But if we shift this by 2 position to the left side, then this bit will become 1. So you can see here 100. Always it is good practice to use shift operator to make a particular bit position as a 1. Since we want this bit to go 1, that's why we have written here 2. If you want this bit position to go 1, then we will write 3. Okay. Since I don't want to alter any other bit and I want to make this bit 1, what I will do is I will use the OR operator. This is the already value present into the register. I will OR it with my value, that the particular bit that I want to set. After OR operation, you will get 1110100. So this bit become 1. So this is how we can insert a particular bit while unaltering the values into other bit positions. So our statement will become like this: RET register name equals to register name OR with 1 left shift by 2. In short, you can write it like this also. Next, now consider that the register contains 111000000. I want to turn off the LED 6. Then what should be my statement? So first I will make sure that this bit become 1 and others are 0, and I will negate that. Means this will become 0 and others will become 1. Okay, so again here I will use this shift operator to set this bit 1 first. So 1 in binaries we write it like this, and if we left shift it, then at this position we get 1 and others will become 0. Now since we want this bit to go off, okay, so that's why I will take the negation of this value. Now it will become, after negation, this value become 10111111. Means this bit only 0, others are 1. Now since I want to make this bit 0 while unaltering the other bit, what I will do, I will do logical AND of this value with the already content present into register. So now register AND with this value. Now I will perform AND operation, and the result you will get like this: 10100000. So this is just because of this bit is 0, this bit will become 0 and other bit will remain unaffected. Hence for this logic, the final statement is register equals to register AND with negation of 1 left shift by 6, or you can write it like this also. So from these two examples, you can conclude that whenever you want to put logic 0 to particular bit position, first you will select the bit position, then you will take the negation and will perform AND operation. And whenever you want to set any bit to logic 1, then you will perform shift operation and then OR operation. Let's quickly look at one more example where I want to stop LED 0 and LED 5. Let's assume that the current content of register is 11110011. Since I want to turn off LED 0 and 5, first I will make logic 1 to that bit positions. To put logic 1 here, we have to 1 left shift by 0. Then to put logic 1 to this bit position, I will shift 1 left shift by 5 bits. Since we are using two LEDs, we will use OR. So this will make, it will make this LED 1, this LED 1, others will be 0. See the operation. So now bit LED 0 and LED 5 are become 1. But since you want to make these LEDs off, what I will do is I will take the negation of this number. So once I take the negation, you will get 0 at this position, at position LED 0 and position LED 5, and others will become 1. Now I will perform AND operation. So I will do ANDing of this resultant value with the register value. As a result, you will get LED 50, LED 00, and other bit will remain unaltered. So hence our statement will become like this: register AND equals to negation of 1 left shift by 0 or 1 left shift by 5. Similarly, let's quickly take one more example where we want to turn on LED 3 and LED 4. In that case, first you have to make this bit 1, LED 4 1, LED 3 1. How will you make it? To make LED 3 1, you will use 1 left shift by 3. Then you have to make this LED 4 1. For that you will take 1 left shift by 4. Since I want this both LED to 1, the OR operation is there. So as a resultant, you get LED 3, 4 both become 1, others are 0. Now if we OR resultant value to the content of register, the result would be like this. So hence we turn on LED 3 and 4 without altering the status of other bit. Okay, let's quickly take one more example. Now here I want to turn off LED 7 and turn on LED 3. So now in that case, again I will make sure that this LED become 1 first, so 1 left shift by 3. Then I want to make this LED 0, so first I will take 1 to that position and then I will take negation, so 1 left shift by 7, then negation of this thing, so 0 1 1 1 1 1 1. Okay, now since I want to start LED 3, so I will do OR operation of this value with the register content, hence the LED 3 become 1 without altering any other bit positions. Now since I want to make LED 7 off, so this value I will AND with the resultant value, so I will AND negation of 1 left shift by 3 with this value. As a resultant I get 0 1 1 0 1 0 1 1. That is because only the bit 7 will become 0 and other bit will remain unaltered after AND operation. So hence you can stop LED 7 and start LED 3 without unaltering other bit